So very populous. It's another test run of the GoPro. I'm on the run home now, so it'll just be a quick one along a couple of lanes that I like. Stay back in case they roll. This is pinhole. We worried a little bit there. For some reason I've not paddy-motoed this, and I don't know why. Because I've ridden this lane before, so very odd. Oh, still 20. Loading on a road! Well, I've got a frog in my helmet. Not to do that, but I do it. I'd rather let people know I'm there than have a bloody surprise. And usually you can see horses when you run up to my little bit of silly, but you get fucklets coming along roads like this going way too fast for their cars, brakes and their skill. So I give a little toot just to let them know I'm here. Lovely houses around here. And that was Cheynegate Lane. Nice little lane, very slippy. I'll do. Yes. Very much. Ah, pretty cheeky. That was a piss poor gear change there, Matthew Sylvester. Always be polite to people in vehicles heavier than yours. Lord, perfect weather for my jeans. I've got the RST jeans from a couple of weeks ago. Thank you. It was a little bit cold. But now the weather, well today anyway, perfect for these jeans. Absolutely lovely. Gorgeous day. Roads here are shocking. Look at those clouds. Oh, beautiful. I don't know where he's going. Yeah, he's going in there.
Move wide on the junction. Watch out for the bicyclist. Alan! Oh! Dave! 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 Finding the peg. There it is.